they didn't even hook up the propane.
Thank you.
It's a lot less loud in out here than it was in that town.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
What speaker where?
Out here. You said something about a speaker. Someone just said something. Can you turn the speaker this way? That's all I heard.
Yeah.
Thank you.
desert highway.
Thank you.
Let's just start with cocaine. That we were working on. So it's okay. Are you ready? Are you ready, drama? Thank you. gonna hang out. Gotta take her out. Okay. If you wanna get down, down on the ground. Okay.
Was it the real ranger that came by?
Was it the what?
The real ranger or a fake?
It was. It
was
the people at the booth that we talked to.
No, I'm saying that somebody.
It was a red guy in the red truck.
Oh, he's a fucking dick.
It was him.
I ain't listening to him though. Fuck him. He's the one.
And Greg, I didn't even see him. Greg and Karen saw him.
Yeah, he's the wannabe camp host over at West. He's got a fake badge and everything. He's not even a camp host here.
Hey, it's douchebag, that's all.
He's not?
No.
Uh-huh.
No, we have run-ins all the time. Because I put him in his place and he's wanting. He doesn't know the fucking law.
How he can tell me to.
So I'm going to call up Bill and ask him.
I think what she told us is that you have to call. If they give you a hard time or somebody comes up to you and does shut you down, everything, you call the main office.
I'm gonna call Bill Alexander. He's the head guy down in Yuma. Fuck it.
Yeah.
To deal with him.
Go until 10 o'clock anytime.
Well, the other night we did go a little bit later.
Yeah, if you go over 10 o'clock, then you got trouble.
It was, you know, karaoke.
She said that.
Yeah, you know, the fireball. The fireball was blowing.
I said New Year's Eve, even New Year's Eve.
We stopped.
Well, after New Year's, 30 minutes.
You should have
stopped at 12:10.
I don't think we're bugging anybody.
We're just going to
get
you to stop at 10 o'clock on New Year's Eve.
Stop.
Stop.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know.
We'll definitely project it out.
I mean,
that's
stories.
Yeah. Yeah. Probably all of
them.
Find
a story.
We haven't heard any good musicians except for what? Cash is bad.
Yeah,
that's it. I thought
250 miles from LA, I had some LA drummers to go up again. That's what I used to do.
I don't know what that is.
I like to slow it down right at that point and then do another jam session when we go out or whatever.
Are you guys getting cold in the tent? Do you want the propane hooked up?
No, it's fine in here.
Okay. Let us know if it gets too cold and we'll hook it up.
You want to try Pride and Joy?
Good. One with good reviews and stuff.
Yeah. We'll try it, see what we got.
It's pretty good.
March 10th.
Hi, Jimmy.
Who's singing I'll Leave You This? You?
What do you key are you in over there?
E major.
E major.
Yeah, E A B.
Yeah.
A B is all.
Yeah, this one starts in G. Yeah. Yeah.
Stop with that.
Don't go to G.
We all
did
it.
Yeah. Yeah.
And then remember the end.
Yeah, we did it in A. Yeah. Let's see if we can get the. Let's see if we can get the song going.
Wait, this isn't the Stevie Ray Vaughan version. You need the Stevie Ray Vaughan version.
Well, you've heard about
the
love
that's happened.
Well, maybe
I don't know.
Thank you.
Okay, and then you want to come back and sing that again.
Last soul,
but I thought you wanted to go out with that. Well, so the thing is we didn't. I wanted to finish that ending just a little bit better than we did. Right. So going to that ending, we have to go back to an A after that E7.
Yeah.
Right. So she's my sweet little baby. She's my pride and joy. She's my sweet little baby. I'm missing in the stops though, so.
The stops?
One doesn't want to go through the whole song, and the other one not go through the whole song. You don't care?
What's
do
that?
I just want to.
What the heck?
Another song?
Yeah. Huh? Other song? Another song.
All right. We did a good enough job with it.
That was good. I don't know. Put him on a memo book.
I don't know.
try to stick to the set. Like running down a jungle. Oh, yeah.
You gotta work on our communication.
Sheet copy?
No, you should give it to somebody else who needs it.
Anybody else want a copy of this song? Mm-hmm. Running Down a Dream?
I just like to have the chords. That's what
I've got another music stand, too.
Right here.
It's going to be full moon tonight, but I don't think we're going to see it.
Oh, okay. That's right. It's a full moon tonight. Did you guys know that?
Oh, yeah.
Full moon.
Okay, it's a good night.
Ah.
Birds.
Get loose.
Oh. Well, it is 90 proof.
Not warm in there, ladies?
It's better than sitting out there.
That just better? I think that should be awesome in there.
Thank you.
do what?
Thank you. Thank you. God, well, you would on the empty stomach.
Yeah, that's like a double.
Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. been knocking on heaven's door.
Just so you guys know, even though there's not a lot of people here, there's a lot of people watching on my channel right now, so say hi to everybody.
Hey everybody.
Welcome. Thank you for watching. If you can get here, come on, get here. Come share your talent. Another one of that test.
We are a little hard to find out. We kind of hit or something.
Okay, so you come into LTBA South, you go down the main road until you see this boulder fence on the left-hand side, that's when you make a right. And you go through about 5 washes, and once you get through that 5th wash, right before you get to the sign that says the spot, if you've gotten to that sign, you've gone too far. You gotta, actually, the 5th wash is when you gotta make an immediate right, and go all the way down the end of that wash. That's where we're at.
And you'll know it's the 5th wash because it's next to the 4th one.
that's right, yeah.
It's sort of out that way towards the sunset.
And we went through a lot to make this happen today, so we only have until 10 o'clock, and we were approved by the booth.
There we go.
So everyone's welcome.
White Wedding.